So when it comes to stringing up a catfish, you don't want to put it into the gills because you want them to breathe. So go ahead and just pierce their under jaw. Okay, so viewer's discretion is advised. If you don't want to wash the part, skip forward. So go ahead and pierce under the jaw. And then just stick in that stringer. Just like that. So now, the catfish gills can oxygenate in the water without having anything blocking it. Okay. There we go, just like that.